Hey guys, I'm gonna tell you like how to add protected routes in React Router DOM version 6. So suppose you have one route, like normal route, and that is going to base, and element is like any home element, suppose login page or something, and another route is there which is your profile route. Okay, so this is your profile route. Now let's just close both of them. Yeah, now if you save them, now I have to make both the component. I'll say profile.js underscore rfce, and here I like this is my profile. Save it, and one more component, home.js underscore rfce. This is my home page. Okay guys, now I'll just import both of them. Import home from home, import profile from profile. See, now if you see, this is my home page base. Okay, normal, nothing much. You can see route path, this home page, and slash profile will be my profile page. Okay, but I want to protect my profile page, like a person who's logged in can only go there. Okay, otherwise redirected to home page. But like there are ways, like you can say, you can do like this: if true, then let the user pass. Okay, so true means user logged in or not, so it can be any variable. So this is one way. Okay, so if I make it suppose false, so see, if I try to see, not loading up, so that's not the correct way. So how can you do that? So in version 6, so it's doable by, I will make a new file, I'll call it private route.js. So this can be any name you want. I'll say private route underscore rfce, like normal. Okay, then I'll import few things. Import navigate comma outlet from React Router DOM. Now here this not required this much, it I'll just say is logged. If user is logged in, let the user go through, otherwise navigate to base path. I know you got a little bit confused, but this can be is logged. Okay, so let me explain you. I'm doing, if the user is logged in, true or false, true, let the user go in whichever route they want. If not, redirect them to base. So before it was redirect, now it's called navigate, so they have name changes. And this is logged can be anything. You can pass from here elements also, or you can like anything, like is logged maybe from context API you are using, or you are using Redux. So from wherever you can take true or false. Okay, so whatever condition it is logged, I'll be passing from here. So now you'll say import private route. Now what you do, you say private route, not private route, sorry guys, you'll say route element equals to, here you say private route. Okay, now whichever your private routes are, just copy and paste them in between this private route. See, in between the private route. So now you, I will send from this profile only, like is logged, no, better I'll send from here only. Suppose I'll say is logged false. Okay, so this profile, if the user, whatever you send is true or false, it will get captured here. Then on based on it, if false, navigate to base page. Okay, so suppose I'm sending false. Okay, now if I try to go to profile page, see I'm coming back to home page. But if I make it true, so now if I say I want to go profile page, this is my profile. So whatever routes are there, you can just paste them here. Now you can just use state variable and show you. Import use state from React. Now I'll say constant is logged, comma set is logged equals to use state false. Suppose in this starting the user is not logged in, and here I'll just make a button. I'll just say button. I'll say login. Here I'll say log out. Okay, here I'll say on click. Why it's not auto completing? Yeah, set is logged true. And here I will send the same is logged. It's logged. Okay, so this is what I am doing. Just taking a state variable, setting the button on click login, it will become true. Logout, it will become false. Now I will show you. If I am profile, so by default it's false. Okay, so let me just go to profile. It is not redirecting. Maybe let me firstly make it like this. Okay, yeah, so suppose I'm directly going to profile page. I can't because I'm not logged in. I say okay, I'm logged in, but I can't go to profile still because it's refreshing and the state variable again setting to false. So here I will add a link. Okay, and here I will say, after I'll say link to slash profile. Go to profile. Okay, see, now I say login and I say go to profile. I can easily go profile, but as soon as I click logout, see, I am going back to login state. Then I say logout. Okay, I am logged out already. Anyways, I can't go to profile. See, I can't. It's just redirecting me back here. But if I say login, I am logged in. Now I say go to profile. I can easily. So whichever route here, whichever private routes are there, you can just all paste them here. There is no problem. And this is logged true false, you can just use from any context API or Redux, from wherever you want to take, like is log true false. So just don't take it from here. Okay, so wherever you want to import from, whatever you want to do, you can easily do that. Okay, this is the way you can do protected routes in React Router Term version 6. Thank you guys.